Did you know how India or Hindustan got its name? When many cultures were only nomadic forest dwellers over 5,000 years ago, Harappan culture and Sindh Valley was in existence. The name India is derived from the river Indus, the valleys around which were the home of the early settlers. The Aryan worshippers referred to the river Indus as the Sindh. The Persian invaders converted it into Hindu. The name Hindustan combines Sindh and Hindu, and thus refers to the land of the Hindus.